What's good, Smooth Crew? It's your boy Juan So Smooth, man. And today is a very, 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 very special day, man. I'm going to bring my little brother to his new school, man. I'm so excited, man. I don't even know how to feel about this shit. You know what I'm saying? My boy moving up, man. My boy moving up to the big stage. You know what I'm saying? I'm so proud of my boy. But I got to go bring him. Drop him off to the crib, you know what I'm saying? The new crib. I don't even know what to say about this shit, you know what I'm saying? But I'm proud of him, you know what I mean? That's all I really can say, you know what I'm saying? Nigga smiling big and shit, cheesy and shit. Chill. But I'm going to just take y'all through the day, what we got going on. I'm going to try to get him an interview. That nigga, he really camera shy and shit. So, I mean, I don't really know how much of talking I'm going to get him to do. But I'm going to try to mess with him a little bit, man. I need y'all to like the video, subscribe to the channel, here, and stay tuned. I got a lot more pranks coming, a lot more vlogs, a lot more funny shit coming in the bag, you know what I'm saying? Other than that, stay smooth, man. Happy moving day! Happy moving day! How you feeling? Let the people know how you feeling, bruh.
Chill out, bruh.
Let the people know how you feeling, bruh. Chill out, bro. You ready to go or what, man? You know what I'm saying? Let them know. Let them know a little something.
You know. January 14th. Moving day.
Lock in, man. What's that doodle? Officially Tigers. Officially Tigers, man. Officially Tigers, man. Oh yeah, I like what I'm seeing already. Oh yeah, I like what I'm seeing already. Yes, sir. I like what I'm seeing already, man. Look, just know if your hands ever get too full, you know, your sidekick, you always can throw the sidekick, the oop now. You always throw the kid in the alley, you know what I'm saying? Hell yeah. Yes, bro. What? Easy, too. Boy, about to get some gas tonight. Boy, about to call something to the room right now. What floor they say you're on? The fourth? Slice shit. This is a football? Football, bro?
Yeah,
they say I'm about to say, who the Kings is? Them, dang, that blonde was bad, y'all. I ain't gonna lie. She was nice. This is Michael Mirror. I don't show that back. It's not the what, bro? Y'all don't need to know the room number, though. Chill out, bro. I said, they don't need to know the room number. They doing too much. Patek Philippe is rare. Trap fashion. Look what I wear. Facts. Only got a little walk. There's no way he got a young boy on his door. That's crazy.
This shit going down. He's 4, 4, 6, 7.
It might be around the corner, man.
I see the exit.
Oh shit, it do. Man, with the plan, that's it. Boy, I said, you the man. Take a picture by yourself. Wait, you don't know who that was? Boy got a hotel room. I'm trying to get out the cold, y'all. God damn. Yeah, we got niggas in this bitch. Niggas been living in this bitch. Damn, son, it's hard, son. Oh, nah, you gonna have to get you a little second comforter, bro. I ain't gonna lie, that bitch hard. Nah, this nigga got a hotel room. Yeah. Set up a two-man tonight. Set up a two-man tonight, here. Yo, that boy ain't stopped smiling since he pulled up. That boy, he stopped smiling since he pulled up, bro. I'm talking about cheesing. I'm talking about bro. I'm talking about bro cheesing. I'm talking about bro is cheesing. I'm talking about bro cheesing. Hey, I'll be cheesing too, though. I ain't gonna lie to you.
He got a good reason to cheese.
Yeah, I mean, you can put the shoes on top, bro. You know, I gotta get y'all the explicit. I gotta get y'all explicit views, man. Explicit views. First half of the move in, green. Got everything in the room, man. Gotta get some sheets. They got the baddies, I'm not gonna lie. Got to get this nigga a speech before I leave. God damn. Get this nigga a speech, man. One on one. Sheesh. Catch y'all when we get back, man. Bag secured. Here, bag secured. Back to the, about to get the room looking spiffy. Tight shit. Gotta get the room looking spiffy, man. Boy got meetings already. Big dog shit. I'm trying to decide if I should stay out here.
You gotta eat that too, sir.
What you mean? I'm hungry as fuck too. That door open.
You gonna walk home?
Who, you?
Both of us.
Finna hit the scene, hit the mark. Mini mark, man.
All the edits is so fun.
Look at this man, bro. How you feel moving going, baby, bro?
It's straight. Looking for
the hole. Liking the scenery?
Like I said, looking for the
hoes. Looking for the hoes, man. Nah, that go. Early.
We in Vegas right now
and shit. You feel what I'm saying? Yeah. Ain't too much we really gotta worry about. That's a dude, bro. Come on.
Oh, hell.
Come on. Oh shit. I ain't see her. About to say, come on. Come on. Facts. They gotta have tags, bro. Thanks. Wow. We're getting straight to it. I don't see no text though. Yeah.
I don't like that CarMax.
This stinks. Personal. Got that cherry flavor, raspberry lemonade. Gotta go kiss you, say, ooh, you taste good. You taste good. You say, ooh. Ooh, you taste good. Let's see. I got condoms. I know we need rubbers. Gotta stay strapped. Two millionaires right here. Can't be having no babies.
Why not?
CJ's definitely not.
Damn, I don't even have my wallet. Look at this man. See, when you with big men, you can forget your wallet. Shit like that, you know what I'm saying?
772.
Do shit like that. Y'all go to LSU?
Yes, sir.
Y'all like it over here?
Yes.
For sure.
I came from Alabama.
You just transferred?
Yes,
sir.
What's your name?
This nigga talking reckless. Man, take your shit.
No, you
man. I take your fucking shit, nigga. Pick your shit up, nigga. Make niggas pick their shit up. Fuck wrong with this nigga? Y'all don't really get to see me how I be bullying this nigga. Y'all don't really get to see how I bully him because he don't really be around like that. I'm gonna have to start showing y'all though. These niggas think they hard. We gonna set us up a two man, y'all. Well, I'm gonna show y'all something. He should have went to Bama, y'all. I ain't gonna lie. I said a little louder too. Y'all know how I feel about Bama, man. Joey. Jamar. They got them boys up here already. It's only been 2 years. I'm gonna get that, bro. I got you, bro.
down on the
left. What's you the recruiting lady?
Yeah. A recruiting girl.
This your job?
I thought players are one place, right?
Yeah, the parents stay downstairs, but you can come see it if you want.
Okay. What's up, gentlemen?
What's up?
What's up?
Would
you
get
me a lie?
Nah, man. I'm a YouTuber. Nah, you good, bro. You good, bro.
You're a vlogger?
Yeah, I'm a YouTuber. I do everything. Pranks. All that good stuff.
Really?
Yeah.
So you
still have
to post this?
Yeah, nah, I got you, for sure.
Oh, God.
You want to get whipped? You want to get whipped right quick? You want to get whipped right quick? What you want to get whipped right quick? Hold on, I can set this whip up. Hold on, let me whip him right quick. Let me whip him right quick, y'all. 72 piece. 72 piece, y'all. Knocked him off. Oh my God. Knock him clean off. Knock him clean off. Little room, room. I don't know what this is. Bit hard.
Say what?
That ball game, bro. My dog, man. Boy, living a big life, nah.
Boy, living a big life now, nah, even though I just whip him. Damn, nigga, why, boy? I don't even think.
So I snuck into the auditorium room. I ain't supposed to be in here. Shh, don't tell nobody. This man's eye funny, bro.
Just talked to Brian Kelly. He say, shake his hand and shit. You know he cool people. You know, light shit. He was like, yeah, you the one that do YouTube? You Zod, the brother? I was like, yeah, that's me, bro. That's me, you know, light shit. Cool people though, he cool people. I told him to take care of my brother. He said he gonna do that. So, you know, we green, bro.
Hey, never in my life. I ain't never seen no shit like this in my life, bro. What type of walk-ons? These niggas trash though. I ain't gonna lie. These niggas trash. Look who it is, man. Look who it is.
Tell the one and only.
Tell your fans, hey.
What's up? I know I have fans. I'm just such a.
Tell them your name.
I'm Allison. I'm from New Iberia, Louisiana.
Oh, I've been blinking the most. All right, y'all, we finna grub. Tell them how you feel about the ass whipping I just gave you. Tell them about the ass whipping I just gave you, bruh. Yeah, just let me get a 10 of everything. Yeah, I'm gonna take 10 of that, 10 of that, yeah. I gotta be the alligator bites. I don't know what it is, but just put it on the plate, bruh. Don't ask no questions. Don't ask no questions, just put it on the plate. That's how we going. Nothing too crazy. You know, big boy gotta get a big plate. Gotta get his weight up. And yes, I'm coming back for seconds, and thirds, and fourths. Mr. Sloan, tell him what's up.
Hey, man. Just here, you know, bringing this guy back home.
What's up? Everything?
Yeah, bro, you know I do. You know I'm a vlogger, bro. But you want some camera time?
Been a bussy mom.
Spank you.
Take the scoreboard, man. Look at his trash, y'all. Look at his trash. I'm finna bust him up again. Now look, he's stripes. He's solid, all right? I'm stripes. I'm gonna take back with y'all in 5 minutes. What he gonna do, y'all? He got one right there. What he gonna do? Bro, oh my God. Bro, what the fuck? Come on now, bro. Bro scratched on the white. Bro supposed to hit the eight ball and he hit the white end. Hey, come on, bro. Get him some help, please, bro. We keep running. Wrap it up, coach. I don't lose, bro. I ain't lost yet. Bro, how am I supposed to get my shit out? Oh, man! I'm gonna try to come out the exit. Oh, Zion, make some phone calls? My baby jam. Fucking around with LSU. You see? That's why you should've went to Bama. I could've called Saban. Saban, come open the fucking gate right now. You would've came through. Bro, look at this foolishness. Like, how they can say parents can ride the thing? How they gonna say parents can ride the bus and then this man? Gang check.
I got cash.
I said gang check.
What's
that? Look at this nigga. I see you running, bitch. I see you running, bro.
Gang's out here. Boys in Baton Rouge, boys ain't stopped smiling since they got together. Like, damn, what the fuck? Niggas happy and shit.
Home, bro.
What y'all want? Y'all want to flick it up?
Thank you.
You know what I'm saying? Thank y'all. I want to thank everybody for all the support, man. Without y'all, I wouldn't be here. You know what I'm saying?
All that shit, man.
All right, man. What's this, though? They only had one, bro. Thank you, LSU, for the warm gift. LSU, thank you for the warm gift. Sir, get up.
Security. It's integrated with
like
boys and girls.
Oh, Kimo Sabi, big ballin' in my hobby.
What do you learn that word for?
Well, I ain't telling it is.
Why that light blinking at the bottom, down there?
This shit's right. I know you're not talking.
Bro, I said sorry.
First time opening it.
Hey, don't look at the password. She looking bit.
All right, I look.
Welcome to the palace. Get loud in here. Yeah, it's Pet. OG Bubba. Apartment type shit. It's been a good day, man. It's been a good moving day.
Oh, Nesbitt. You feel me?
feeling.
You ain't doing nothing in here. Yeah, yeah. Whoa. I'm not really hot though. I'm gonna drop the AC in this bed. Fuck. Oh, my shoes, man. My feet hurt. What y'all wanna do? We gonna walk the cameras or what?
Gang is out here. Gang is out here. Boys hungry, about to get some pizza, man. Everybody get some pizza.
I ain't nothing all day, bro.
Everybody get some pizza. Starving ass kids, man. Just made a friend.
She don't talk. Like, what?
She cool, though. She might could do your hair. She might could do your hair, bro. You playing? Move my boy in, bro. He's still looking, you know what I'm saying. How was moving there, bro? Let him know.
It was straight, man. There you go.
Straight light shit.
I didn't find what I was looking for, but
look at the camera.
Every day one.
Get ready for them interviews, man. Anything you want to tell the people, Sway?
Man, keep Godspeed.
Anything you want to tell the people, Michael?
Shit. Godspeed.
Jada, anything you want to tell the people? Anything you want to tell the vlog?
Yeah.
Yeah. Anything you want to tell them, hey? Tell your fans, hey.
Oh, man. Jada acting funny, y'all. Stay smooth, man.
Damn, son.
I'm going to slap you with that piece. What kind of piece you got, Jada?
Gang, bitch. Burn them bitches up. Burn them bitches up. Burn them bitches up. Burn them bitches up. Burn the bitches up! Burn the bitches up! Yeah! Burn the bitches up! Burn the bitches up, B! Burn the bitches up, B! Let them know!
Yeah, nigga, we don't play, nigga! You know Smooth Crew got them real hitters! Smooth Crew got them real burners, man! Y'all better ask about them, man!
Cool as fuck out here!
What's good, Jigaboo?
You shaking ass? Man, hold on, where your clothes at?
What you talking about?
Because it's kind of damn near 50 degrees. Where your clothes at? But your shoes crazy. Them bitches hard, though. Sorry. Motherfucker hard. Motherfucker too crazy. What's your name?
Man, what's your name, man? What you think this is? What is it, Bianca?
Kiari?
Kiari? What y'all want?
Oh, shit.
What's that, Jigaboo?
You know me?
Tell him what's that, Jigaboo?
Tell
him what's that, Jigaboo? You in the cut tonight?
Name five festivals.
Let him know. Let him know.
Asparagus, beets, and cornbread.
Hey, did you see it, Jigaboo?
Damn.
Hey.
Where y'all going?
My little best friend.
Where y'all going?
Marley.
Don't address me as that. Address me as...
Juan. Juan's his Juan.
Look at my what's that?
Gabby Lantern.
You got that?
Yeah.
It's Rock and Bowl clothes?
It's free. She made me buy
it. Is it clothes?
No, it's not.
It's
it wasn't free. It's actually
$25.
Thank you very much.
No, it's
where
not.
Are you going? You looking fantastic, baby.
Wow. Why are you talking to her like that?
Oh, my bad.
Why would you say that?
Hey, anyway, like I said, you look fantastic tonight.
Thank you.
Hey, look, y'all stay smooth, right? Hey, Jigaboo, come here. Jigaboo, come here. Jigaboo, come here. Jigaboo.
Don't talk to me.
Jigaboo. Yeah, I finna hop in my limo. Hey, come open the door for me. That bitch got a truck limo. What? Never have I ever. God damn, that bitch longs. Look at this big ass limo, son! What the fuck? Bro, that's OD, bro. I have never ever in my life seen a limousine that big. What?
Hey, I need y'all to know something, bro. my life is not planned. None of this shit is planned. When I tell you, I tried to end this video three fucking times today. Every time I tried to end it, something came up where I had to pull the camera back out, bro. Like, this shit, like, I'm lit in real life. Like, this shit is not just let me put on for the camera type shit. Like, I'm him in real life. Like, I'm lit in real life. Like, this shit is not for no, this shit is not for fake type shit. This shit is not for fake. This shit is not for fake. Like, I'm lit in real life. With that being said, I hope y'all enjoyed this video. I hope y'all staying smooth. Yeah. I hope y'all staying smooth.